Hello children, today we are going to learn a new chapter in Civics, Understanding Laws. In this chapter, we will learn about, do laws apply to all? How do new laws come about? Unpopular and controversial laws. What should we as citizens do under such circumstances? What does rule of law means? It means control as per the law or governing as per the law. First, reason for including law of equality. Because of Sedition Act of 1870, Indian nationalists forced Britishers to include equality and ideas of industries into set of rules. Like this, today also, every year new laws are passed. Now questions is raised, how do people come to think and propose that new law is necessary? How do new laws come about? When problems are faced by people, they raise the need for a particular law through media like TV channels, newspapers. The citizens play a crucial role in coming of a new law. Do law applies to all? Yes, all are equal before law. The law cannot discriminate anyone on basis of religion, caste and gender. If he or she is rich, poor, minister or president, he or she is equal before law. Question for this session. First question, the word law is derived from a Latin word dash. Second, what do you mean by rule of law? Third, what is the importance of laws? Fourth, why should people obey laws? The remaining topics of this lesson will be continued in video 2. Thank you, children.